We're gonna have three topics, and we're gonna throw up a poll. And chat, you will choose which topic you want Gavin to talk about first, whether it's girls, friendships, or his newest single, Hearts on a Pendant. So that poll is going up, and spam it in chat. Let us know which one, if it's girls, song, or friends. Girls, friends, or song. Girls, friends, or song. Yeah, that was the order that I said it in the first time. And then Gavin's gonna tell us some stories, drop some knowledge on all of the above. All right, so, hey, out of these facts that I was given about you two, like the fun facts, you know, we went over the bagel, we went over the reptiles. I really like this one, and I'm glad this was given as a fact because I wanted to ask you about it. Someone said that you spend 30 minutes on your hair every day. Is this true?
Sometimes.
Like sometimes?
Today I'm having a rough hair day, so.
It looks great.
It took me quite a bit.
It's gravity defying.
Thank you. I appreciate that.
I am not very good at doing my hair. We're really lucky that we have a super dope hairstylist here at Venn.
That's dope.
Yeah, so who's your hair spo?
Like my hair inspiration?
Yeah, like hair spo? Hair inspiration? Yeah.
Well, it used to be Jess Bieber, and I guess it still is, but now I'm just kind of, you know, doing my own kind of thing, I guess.
I feel like you have, like, a modern Justin Bieber, like what Justin Bieber would do now if he still had long hair.
100%.
Because it's, like, that's, like, the cooler version of what he had when he was coming up.
Mm-hmm.
All right, girls won the poll, so we're going to ask you questions about girls to start. Who was your first crush? Or just talk about your first crush, that experience, like.
Like, first ever crush?
Yeah, first ever.
Oh, first ever crush.
Yeah.
I mean, first ever, like, real crush in, like, was probably in, like, second grade.
Aww.
It was this girl, like, I had a really big crush on her, and I remember she liked this other boy, and I tried so hard to, like, get her, and
aww.
It didn't, or I guess I did for a little bit, but then it ended up not working out, but, and then I actually, I guess that was, like, my first ever crush.
That's so cute. My story is not as cute. When I was in kindergarten, I remember I really liked this boy, Daniel, and I was paired up with him as a partner in gym class, and I tackled him because I was really excited. So that was not ideal. Please don't do that. If you have a crush on someone, do not tackle them. Do not advise it. All right. What is your ideal first date with a crush?
Ideal first date with a crush. Honestly, I'd say Boa Steakhouse.
What is that?
It's a restaurant in Beverly Hills. I think I'm actually going there tonight. But it's really good and it's really fancy too.
Yeah. Okay, so you like to wow them on the first date. Is that like your move?
Wow them. Yep.
Yeah. See, okay. My boyfriend and I, our first date was Buffalo Wild Wings, so it was quite the opposite of that. We go on bougie dates now, but our first date was super low pressure, which was good for me. Also, who doesn't love chicken wings? What are some non-negotiable things in a girlfriend? Like, what are things that you, like, need to have?
Definitely need to have good personality. They need to be able to take a joke, because I'm a big jokester.
Okay.
And, I mean, I guess, like, I don't know if I really even have a type, like.
Yeah.
But I guess those are, like, my standards. I need, like, someone who has, like, a good, like, flirty personality, I guess.
Yeah. What on a date is, like, what's the dish that you go to when you go to? Did you say Boa's? Is that the name?
It's called Boa, yeah.
Boa's? What's the go-to dish?
Like, what do I get there?
Yeah.
I usually get mac and cheese. It's really good. It's super fancy.
I like the mac and cheese. Is it truffle mac and cheese? Is it like bougie mac?
Okay,
bougie mac and cheese.
Bougie mac and cheese.
What's the best gift that you've ever given to a girl?
Best gift I've
ever... Or like cutest, sweetest.
Best
gift
I've ever given to a girl. I've gotten a lot of cool gifts.
Yeah.
I would say Gucci backpack, diamond necklace, lots of other things. It'd take me a while to remember, but those are probably some of, like, the biggest things I've done.
That is bougie. That's so bougie.
A lot of designer stuff for a lot of girls.
We like bougie. Okay. I don't know what this means. When someone asked the question, what's your love language? What does that mean?
I don't know either.
We'll come back to it. How do you deal with, like, nerves when you're talking to someone that you're into?
I don't really get nervous. Like, I don't really get nervous talking to, like, girls, I guess. Because it's, like, if I know she's into me, I'm, like, all right, there's no need to be nervous because it's like, it's a win-win situation, you know?
What if you don't know if she's into you?
Then I just shoot my shot.
Just go for it?
I mean, you miss 100% of the shots you don't take, so.
I like that mentality. That is bold. Okay, we're going to...